Here he is, detective. If I didn't know better, I'd say the guy was attacked by a wolf.